everyone. In this video, you will learn how to delete a record automatically in Zoho Creator. Delete record is an action type that helps you delete records automatically when the workflow gets triggered. Zoho Creator lets you configure this functionality where you get to delete a record from the parent form or from any other forms in your application. This action is available in forms, schedules, approval, payment, and report workflows. For demonstration purpose, let's take the case of an employee management application and add the delete action to an approval workflow to understand this better. This is a sample form where employees can apply for resignation. We have a payroll report where details regarding monthly salary of employees are stored. Once the resignation gets accepted by the manager, we need the employee's record to be deleted from the payroll report. To achieve this, let's configure an approval workflow and add the delete record action to it. Go to the editor and select the workflow section. Click Approvals and New Workflow. Choose the form on the submission of which you wish to trigger the workflow. Let's choose Apply Resignation. Give a name to the workflow. Choose whether you wish to run the workflow always or based on a condition. Let's choose Always since we need the manager's response every time an employee applies for resignation. Click Create Workflow. Now, we need to add an approver. Here, let's choose a user and add the manager as the approver and save. Check out a detailed video on approval process to learn each aspect of this in detail. A level 1 approver is assigned. By default, Zoho Creator lets you send email to the employee notifying the approval or rejection. Our requirement is to delete the employee's record from the payroll based on the manager's response to the request. Let's delete the email action and add another action to the approval tab here. Click on Add New Action in the Approve section. Choose Always since we want the employee record to be deleted every time manager approves the request. But if you want it to take place selectively, you can choose On Condition and do it accordingly. Choose Data Access and Delete Record. Select the form from which you wish to delete the record. Let's choose Payroll. Now set a criteria and specify which records need to be deleted. We need only the specific employee's record to be deleted. Since employee ID is unique to everyone, let's set a criteria employee ID equals and give a dynamic value type input dot employee ID and save. We need the delete action to take place only after the manager's approval. So let's not add any action to the reject tab. Let's access the application and apply for resignation. We need the payroll record corresponding to this employee ID to be deleted. Next, let's approve the request from the manager's account. On viewing the payroll report, as you can see, the employee record we saw earlier got removed. In this way, you can delete records automatically based on your requirements. That's all for now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more about Zoho Creator and press the bell icon to get notified whenever a new video releases. Thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next video.